Good morning, fans.
Good morning.
Good morning, fans.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice.
Why don't people understand my intention?
Okay, so this is Blake and Brooks and Brack in science class, and they're going to explain an electrical circuit.
So here we have our electrical circuit powered by our batteries, and the volts from the batteries is measured here.
And on the what?
On the voltmeter.
Okay.
And the current from the batteries flows through these alligator clips to the ammeter, and it gives me a reading on how much current is going through these wires.
Okay.
So right here, you can see, is a fan, and the batteries power the fan. And here's another component of our circuit, which is a switch. And by opening and closing this switch, current flows through the switch and powers the fan.
Very good. Would y'all like to add anything?
Yeah!
No, they have nothing. Thanks, guys. Bots and pins, bits and pieces, and the magic from the hands are making weird sight lines. Oh, things I've never seen before. Behind both doors, then an animal.
This is the bevel gear, and the power is reversible because you can use the input and the output.
The gear ratio is 1:1 because they're the same size.
You're in phase.
They're at a 90 degree angle, so they're perpendicular.
You can use this in a rotisserie chicken machine.
Is it real? It's my creation. Ooh, my creation. It's my creation.
If I could have a moment of your time. That's it, thank you.
Good morning, friends. I'm Emily Orton.
And I'm Tulu Bowerin with your news for Wednesday, September 8th, 2021. September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. It's a time where we recognize the children and families affected by childhood cancer. It is also a time where we emphasize the importance of research in the area of childhood cancer. Let's join the fight by donating to the research of childhood cancer.
Dolphins Beta Club is competing with Coffinville's Beta Club to see which club can collect the most money to donate to childhood cancer awareness in September. First period teachers will be selling gold stars to put on their doors. The stars will represent each dollar the class raises. The class with the most gold stars will win donuts at the end of the competition. First yearbook club meeting will be today at 3 o'clock. Make sure you have a ride to pick you up at 4. The meeting will be in room 7.
Good morning, Dolphin. I'm Annabelle Wise, and you're watching the WFIN Sports Report. Tomorrow, we will have a 7th grade home volleyball game against New Brockton. Come out and cheer on the Lady Fins. Remember, it's $3 for students and $5 for adults. Tomorrow, we will also have our 8th grade football team playing against D.A. Smith at 5:30. WFIN would like to wish those girls trying out for tennis good luck.
Good morning, Fins. I'm Abigail Avery with your lunch for today. Today we will have oven-baked chicken, cabbage, broccoli, baby carrots, macaroni and cheese, garden salad, fresh fruit, milk, and as usual, your grab-and-go lunches.
Good morning, Finns. I'm Jania Jones with a few words of wisdom. There's an old German proverb that goes like this. People show their character by what they laugh at. Comedians stumble and fall and spurt and stammer to make us laugh, not just at them, but at ourselves. Or maybe it's more appropriate to say that they invite us to laugh with them. So why is it appropriate to laugh at when a fellow student stumbles or falls or spurts and stammers? There is a big distinction between laughing with a comedian or someone who is deliberately trying to make us laugh and laughing at someone who isn't. Remember, it's one thing to laugh and it's another to humiliate. The next time a fellow student does something foolish, ask yourself this question. Am I laughing with her or at her? With something to think about, this is Jania Jones. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.